Hello there. It is very nice to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. Hey everybody, it's WWE Warfare Rocky here. So let's start my new walkthrough of Pokemon Platinum. Yes, Pokemon Platinum is the fourth generation of Pokemon, and we enter a whole new world, which is Sinnoh. Here is one of the newest Pokemon, Buniri. Yeah, well, in the beginning, it's very basic. Professor Owen gives you information and stuff, and tells you if you're a boy or a girl. And let's see, what am I? No, I'm not a girl. I'm a boy. I can't choose. All right, here, boy. All right, my name. Well, my name. Let's see, what is my name? R-O-C-K-Y. What does that spell? Rocky. Yes, that is my epic name. Alright, well, he's like, oh, so you're Rocky? Alright, cool. And he's like, oh, so this little kid, he's your friend. What's his name? And you're like, Barry, or any other name you want to name him. And he's like, alright, cool. Well, welcome to the world of Pokemon, and yeah, you'll be sitting and seeing this TV show. And I'm like, okay. Alright, here we go. Pokemon are by our side always. I hope you will understand the meaning of those words. That was the comment left by Professor Rowan, who has returned to Sinnoh from the Kanto region. Well, Bob. Blah, 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 blah. That concludes our show. And see you guys next week at the same time and the same channel. Alright, so, yeah, we're on Pokemon Platinum, the newest journey and key item bag. Can't be something. Well, hook that. Alright, I'm gonna go to my options because I wanna change the speed and I wanna have a different design. Let me see. Yeah, those are like a whole rack of different designs and stuff. For your little chat box thing, yeah, choose this one. And once you take your first step, Barry comes out of nowhere. That is my rival's name, and that is his name in the anime, so I'll call him Barry. Alright, he comes out of nowhere, he's like, hey, Rocky, you heard? Professor Rowan, we gotta go get our starter Pokemon for $10 million or something. Oh, wow, cool, computer. Alright, see you then. And I'm like, okay. And then, I leave, and I talk to my sign. And it says the X button is for options and stuff, or main menu. And your mom talks to you, and she's like, oh, Barry just left to his house, go meet him there. She's like, oh, don't forget, don't go into the tall grass or else Pokemon will attack you. And I'm like, okay, mommy. And then we're in Twinleaf Town, the epic little village of Twinleaf. Yeah, this is Twinleaf Town, very, very small, I guess. And then once you go into this thud, Barry crashes into you and he's like, whoa, get out of my way. Oh wait, I forgot something. I gotta go back into my house. And I'm like, okay. Barry is like very hyper. There's Barry's mom, no need to talk to her. Go onto these stairs and Barry should be there. Barry's like, oh, I forgot my bag and my journal. Last one there is a rotten egg, and then you leave out of his house, and then Twinleaf Town again, and you go up, and then you're in Route 1, psych, Route 201, and Barry talks to you. He's like, alright, come on, let's go meet Professor Rowan, he's probably in his lab. Let's go, what, you can't go into the tall grass? Come on, don't be a sissy. And I'm not like, no, but my mommy said don't go into the tall grass. He's like, come on, I'll go first, alright, don't be scared. And I'm like, okay, 1, 2, 3, ready, go! Oh, hold it. Yeah. It's a child molester. Oh, no. Professor Rowan. Yeah. Hey, Rocky, it's Professor Rowan. I'm like, okay, it is. Yeah, so then Professor Rowan talks to you for like 20 minutes. He's like, oh, do you truly like Pokemon? You have to say yes, or else you'll be forced to say yes. or if not, then I don't know, you don't like Pokemon, then screw off. Alright, he's like, alright, I'll ask again, you two truly love Pokemon, right? He's like, yes, we'll see. You could ask that question 100 billion times and the answer will never change. And then Dawn comes out of nowhere. Pretty awesome, epically. Dawn, she forgets the briefcase. I mean, she brings the briefcase because Professor Rowan forgot about it. He's like, oh, you guys can choose a starter. And that is one problem that cannot be solved. Yes, my starter. That is a problem. I don't know what starter to pick, so let's go ahead and pick a starter. Oh, epic. Turtwig, Chimchar, and Piplup. Alright, Chimchar. Its attack is very, very, well, not very high. It's okay. And its special attack is okay. Like, Flamethrower will be alright. And speed, he's a pretty speedy Pokemon. This is evolution and Pokedex information. It's a Chim Pokemon. Height, you know, 1 foot and stuff. Alright, Piplup stats. It has good ass special attack. So, yeah. And its HP is okay. Speed is not okay. It's very terrible. Its special defense is okay. There's its evolution and stuff. Turtwig, the grass type Pokemon. Turtwig's stats. Attack is very high. Defense is right behind it. HP is okay. So Turtwig might make a good Pokemon for me. I'm not so sure, but yeah. Well, that's it. Which starter should I get? Turtwig, Piplup, or Chimchar? See you guys in the next episode, alright? Bye.